Is it on yet?
The bus doesn't really bother me. The fact that it's burned up, the only thing that bothers me is what happened to the other guy. That's all. I definitely put more work into the bus before I went than I did when I was graduating college with two jobs. So I really appreciate the chance to have a purpose and put a lot of work into something.